Shucks. Hey, Steve Onos. Only my first run. We're gonna try and not linger in QFG1. Probably no sub 110 here today, but if I can get to the end without dying, I'm not going to reset on typos. We're reaching a point where this is no longer my weakest game. Although, it can't feel that way. There we go. Man, 116. 116 used to be good, not just feel slow. But we're gonna roll with that. Gotta practice our 2, 3, and 4. And lately I've been doing bad dragon run. This is the stream to focus on all the not QFG1 segments. That run actually felt pretty good, except for the awkward fiddling I did at the rock. I wonder what it would have been if I had done that. Well, so I noticed, looking back at Kane's world record, is he does a couple things differently, but the two that felt most approachable was similar to how we preload our input for the. I'm going to turn my AC on for this one in here. Similar to how we do the. Entering the magic shop, like when you get that door transition, we just press enter ahead of time, and then he's already on us, but you save a little bit of time. Kane does that. One for the turn away from Lake Miller. Although I'm not really sure how he pulls it off, because you can do it too early and then you trip up on the bushes a little bit. You can correct for it, but it's obviously not optimal. So I'm not really. I get it correctly sometimes, but it's a weird trick. But the other one that's a little more obvious is preloading your bottom left direction after the stag screen, so you're already heading towards the rock of the antwerp. It's a little more chaotic. I get bounced more often doing that, but it's a little bit quicker, except that I still need to work at it, because sometimes I click awkwardly and I just shoot here well past the rock, like you saw on that run. Get back to it. I know, it's never been done, as far as I think QFG1 is the first one. No other DOS game in recent memory really comes to mind. I mean, can you imagine being more than a minute behind on your PB and still getting a world record because of strange RNG? It just seems the answer does. Hey, David. That was kind of an amusing run, because I don't have a good grip on likeness RNG at the end, but I'm like, I feel like he dealt with that in like 3 rounds as opposed to 12. Like, that seems pretty optimal. Sure enough. I would actually be curious to, and maybe this is something that I need to, requires me watching more modern RPG speedruns, but like, as we've learned, Sierra games love their random number generation in situations where you really don't know why we need that at all. I'm wondering if it's become a better or worse trend in gaming at large. Just the love of randomizing things that feel really minor and arbitrary. This properly, you don't even chain them together. Ow. Try, pretty solid. Very cool. That good rocky RNG basically nullified our lower effort hero's quest. We could actually be on a perfectly fine pace if we could. Good old Russier. That was not worth close to a door. That was just a door. Miss, we're on borrow time here. If you could just stop standing around on things. Much. Worthless. Bad karma of that. Probably pause half a second or two before smashing enter on that. Okay, this should be a good time. Honestly, it might even be gold. That's pretty inauspicious. QFG2. This is more where I would like to just because you can even see right now, if we play our cards right, theoretically we could get a 53 out of them, but like, if you take a time like this, which is a pretty solid, no mistake, QFG2. There were slowdowns for sure in terms of execution. take 5-6 seconds away from that with like a good GFG one run, and that's a good pace going in this room. Thankless hero work here. Here's the other reason why we're not spending a lot of time on one thing. Chest skip attempt. Had better statements. We've had a lot of worse statements too. Let's do our rest count. It always stings when you're just a smidge too far away. At least we failed fast. I didn't lose multiple attempts or anything. I'm actually curious now, if we play the rest of Serene well, with no chest skip, what kind of pace? Theoretically, it should be, if we played everything else perfectly, a 50. To the only point of interest on the entire map. Right on over to this temple. That's gotta have something in it, right? Well, where are we going? Way to go. We went. Fought well. Hey, it's that lady who attended our Shapiro report center. Not too bad. The rest of that run went really well. Chest skip failure. That's actually pretty interesting. I would have thought that we would have had an extra 10 seconds or so. Not a huge one, just silly. Actually was 24th got off there, but bit of a cookie mechanic. Gosh, I guess I'm doing that. What I get for Russian. Getting a better grip on how to do that puzzle. Hey. Newman. Skip. We're getting really good at this. Garlic. Yes, weird sounded wolf. That's enough question. Such a bird crash for sure. This could be a good pace if our race bike goes well. What happens? Well, enough, my goodness. I had a good race though. Thank you. shoot. Why? We have to save the bot on this. I don't know what should have caused that door to be locked. That does happen sometimes, but usually it's after a reload. We haven't reloaded. Oh well. I guess we gotta start doing this save. Not as curious. Okay. Sure. Shadows of darkness. I don't claim to understand you. And your magical quantum locked doors. At least you always have a constant firing away. Someone was asking earlier in the Discord what Irana did to be such a thing. Pretty sure this happened. Create a device and transfer souls to each other. Did it, we saved the day. The first out of decent time. Can't harm anyone. No. No, I guess we're making it. Thank you. Let's see, why does that activate birds chirping? Is the blood made of bird? Good. That's freakishly good. How did that happen? That's exciting. And this sequence always takes longer than I think it will, though. So let's see how much of a time save it is. Not goof shadow, or not goof old dragon. Game of the year, 1998. May come down to if I can get my act together on the dragon or not. I think I will enter the Hall of Kings now, thank you very much. Let's get a 40 magic. Could be a front. That we had that one menu. There are other failures. I can Any better? Nope, I'm messing this up.
You're getting hurt. Get me my toolkit near the chest.
Yes, thank you, Elsa.
I'm going to be kid. Free me so that I may help you.
Oh, we might have goofed it. Might have goofed it. We'll see. Yeah, sorry. I'll go for him.
You think you have won, do you? You are mistaken. I will not be defeated. I will destroy everything, and you both will die. I hold the prophecy stone in my hands. When it breaks, the dark dragon will rise to destroy all of Silmaria. If I cannot rule what is rightfully mine, then I shall destroy it. You cannot stop me. No one can stop me. I am your doom.
Oh, I don't know. I might have goofed it. Yeah, if my mic's coming in too low, let me know. I kind of redid the orientation of where it is to be a little less in the way. But obviously I want to make sure I'm actually coming in here. Be a 53. Shush, I'll stop doing a thing here. Nice, there we go. All right, we saved it. Wow, chunky PB, my goodness.